is a barn on song alone. No, sir. That's Fink Timber, a Fink hammer, and Fink's hand to swing it.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in. We'll take a look at this.
This won't take long at all.
Ready.
Nice.
Over there, a service elevator. That should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Would you rather be deadly or dead?
Who's there?
We hold these truths to be self-evident.
Where did he go?
They're coming!
Want to hold on to this? Catch, Booker. Gunsmith Chen Lin wanted for known connections to the outlaw Daisy Fitzroy.
Looks like our guy's drawn attention.
That's not good, is it?
No. Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Looks easy enough. All yours. It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fink, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee! Be the bee!
Maybe you should get that.
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt? Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance. Well, the man's got an ego.
Some say to me. Think, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Fink Company store brings you Fink products at a price designed specifically for the Fink worker.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss. But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Does this strike you as good news? Doesn't strike me as good news.
Paul Porter here, tall half of the coal, from Fink Manufacturing to Shantytown.
What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by that clock shop?
Lately, I've been hearing a whole mess of funny new ideas. Paid vacation, 8-hour days, workers' compensation. Those are anarchist words, my friends. And the anarchist is the friend of hunger, the comrade of want, and the partner of disease. And I, for one, will be goddamned if I'm going to let an anarchist come between you and your livelihood.
That poster. There's another cipher on it.
Huh. So we need to find the code book?
Yes. Looks like everything's been pounded at the Good Time Club. Maybe that's where we'll find it.
Here.
Showtime.
Come back at showtime!
Guess we should come back later.
Come back at showtime!
One where the applicant